had these in the packet as I was growing up, and I remember looking at those photos, and they were just beautiful. And so I wrote the song, kind of a tribute to my dad. It's called Cherry Blossom.